Welcome back to some more GTA 3. Last time, a lot has happened. Donald Love disappeared. I killed Kenji. What else happened? I took Ray to the airport. I helped Asuka get some information out of the cartel. Then she was killed by Catalina and her goons. And she kidnapped Maria. So now I have to go save that broad. When this whole situation is her fault from the beginning. I was about to be a made man with Salvatore Leone. But unfortunately, this dumb broad said that me and her were making love. Then the mafia put a hit out on me. Made me look like a traitor. Now I have one last mission. To get revenge on this bitch. But what else should I expect from Catalina? She was calling some guy on the phone from San Andreas. I guess she was hooking up with. And I took her from him. So I should have known that, you know, at some point, she was going to do the same to me. But little did I know, she was going to shoot me in the fucking face. Damn it. But the sun is coming up. I can't believe I'm about to do this. What the fuck?
Si, bueno. Pa' que es idiot? One of these Scarface idiots.
The real question is, did you turn up to rescue Maria or to get me back? Well, I got news for you. Shooting you will be a pleasure, but dating you was only business. You are muy pequeñito, amigo. Throw over the cash. You have been a busy boy, but you haven't learned. I'm not to be trusted. Kill the idiot!
Ooh. You fools, how dare you? You fools. Did they take all my weapons? No. You have to get over there to that dam. But you fool! Give me your damn weapons, fools! Yeah, you son of a bitch. All you motherfuckers go die. We gonna set this up right. Make sure you all pay. You don't wanna fuck with me? You fool. Who's next? Fool. He's up top. Can't reach him.
Get this thing airborne!
You fool! Let's know this truck is bulletproof. Oh, what the? The hell is that? Oh. Oh. Oh, Lordy. You motherfucker! Get back in your car! Oh, Lordy! Fool, how dare you stay alive? I shot you. No. Oh my lordy. Set this up perfectly. They'll get me. You fool? Oh. Now, you finished the job with just a pistol. Oh, shit. Die, you motherfucker. Motherfuck. Come on, you bitch. It's all your fault. It's all your fucking fault. Oh, watch out. She's coming. Oh, shit. There's a time limit. Of course. Oh, no. I only got 3 bullets. No. Get out of the way, Maria, before I shoot you. It's all your fault. Sucker!
Residents in Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
Oh, we're gonna have such fun, because, you know, I love you. I really do, because you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out, better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.
My hair is ruined. I mean, can you believe it? This one cost me $50.
Shut your ass up, bitch. This whole thing was your fault. But we did it. Grand Theft Auto 3. Completed. So what's next for the Adventures of Claude? Well, stay tuned, and you will find out. Shout out to Rockstar Games, the original creators of this masterpiece. And I guess I could shout out Grocery Games, kind of. They did a pretty decent job with this game. It looks the best out of all three of them. Well, you know, yeah.
Get out my face, mister.
Man, what you looking at, bruh? Huh? You got a problem? Oh, you look, I ain't got my bat on me. Oh, I've sailed the seven seas in your bitch. Why does every mission have a time limit? Why? I'll destroy y'all motherfuckers. Fool. How dare you get in the car and try to ram me off the road? You know who I am? Less than everybody in sight. I don't care who it is. Why are you throwing the water? Oh, you didn't. Fools. just need 6 more. Cool. How dare you shoot at my car? No! No! Don't shoot me! Son of a bitch! Get the damn car, hurry up! Cool. Me alone, cop. I got work to do. Use the RC. Okay. Only got 4 buggies out of 3 vehicles. So I only can mess up once. Basically. Really? How dare you make this slip on me? Oh, what the hell? Where's this other guy at? All right, we're gonna have to go up. Oh, they trying to damn make an escape. How dare you try to escape from me? I better stay in range.
Raja Gelfi.
And the name of the game is to fuel the flame. Oh damn, I forgot what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, okay, that's what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to not take damage before this shit detonates. Oh, you motherfucker, see? These damn cars, yo. Why'd you just break all of a sudden? Held over. Thank you. Don't move over when I'm trying to damn go. That dude was driving like he drunk. Move it. Oh, fuck. I gotta hurry. If I don't, it's over for me. Move out of the way. Move. Oh, yes. Thank God. Get the car repaired. Oh, my fucking. I'm screwed. Okay. I'm good. They must have updated the mafia the way they react. Or the weapons they have. But I swear in the original all of them jokers had damn near had shotguns. hit the car back. It has to be in perfect condition, no damage. Don't yell at me. I'm smiling, getting beat up. See? Nah, bruh. I'm not going back. I'm not going back there. Let me see. This pain spray right there. Short side view. Get out of the way. What are you doing? The other way. Realism. Trunk sticking through the garage door. Not a perfect part, but it's good enough. Oh.